I'm here with Kim from Hodgins Engraving. You guys are out east.
Mm-hmm.
Great. And this is your first training class?
Yes.
Fantastic. But you guys have been a long-term polyester user, haven't you?
Yes, long-term.
Tell me a little bit about your shop. How many plates do you guys make, and what's your goal?
I would say we do about 1,000 plates a week.
Wow.
It's not more than that. These business cards let us have another one.
CTP a long time?
Yeah, yeah.
Now, the plate stream replaced another polyester plate setter.
Yeah.
And how did you have service on that machine?
We would have a service technician come. He was from quite a ways away, so
okay.
He'd call him a day in advance and he'd come.
Okay, but I mean, that's a great organization. It's Heidelberg, and embedded pretty.
Yeah.
But when you changed over, what was the first thing you noticed when you changed over to running the plate stream?
The speed.
Okay.
The plates just stream up so fast.
Great.
And it's easy to work with.
Oh, good. Yeah, and you're responsible. Why did you guys decide to come up for training? Is that sort of a new idea, given that you've been doing it with a third party before?
Yeah, they wanted somebody right in-house that we could just work on it and keep it going and not need to call anyone.
Great. And what did you learn after 3 days of being here in Minnesota?
Oh.
It's cold.
Cold, so much. I took a whole notebook full of notes, and I feel pretty confident about keeping it going.
Now, if you can't keep it going every single time, what would you do next? Did Pete explain the next step for you?
Oh, I would definitely call you.
Great.
Everybody's very helpful.
Excellent.
Yes.
Well, thank you very much, Kim.
You're welcome.